fired up since 10 o'clock this morning when we showed up. We showed up pretty early, about an hour and a half before the event started, and we're able to show, there's probably a couple hundred when we started, and within 30 minutes it had grown to several thousand. And now there's even more, so we're going to try to get through the crowd here as best we can. It's kind of slowly moving, but it does seem like there's something going on down there. So we'll show that to you. Yes, that's right. That's us. I think if we stick closer to the side, we should hopefully be able to get through a little bit easier.
That's how big it is.
Yes, sir. God bless you. Thank you. Lots of signs, lots of American flags, lots of patriotism out here. Something I just love. So I think we should be able to, if my cameraman can get through, he's just a little bit behind me, but we should easily be able to get closer to the front, especially if we try to find a back way to get through.
24-7!
This is huge. This is historic, guys. I believe that this is a... I mean, several New Yorkers have told me this is the biggest gathering of people that they've ever seen. And it's a city that always has events, parades. This is huge. So we're doing our best right now to get you to the front of where this happened, where the marchers began. We're trying to get to the front. See how close we can actually get to City Hall. Supply chain under these incompetent politicians, but that's another story. It's a little bit crowded, but we're gonna try to get to the front as soon as we can. Sorry. Now please share this if you have not yet. If you like this coverage, if you feel like this is important and more people need to see this, the best thing you can do is share it. Share it on your social media. Send it to a friend or family member. Show them what's happening in our largest city, where millions of people are watching and stand in solidarity worldwide. But tens of thousands of people here have showed up to protest against the mandates. Now, these mandates are going to affect city workers. Friday is the deadline for city workers to prove that they've been vaccinated or they're facing unpaid leave. Now, this will impact over 160,000 workers, from law enforcement to fire departments to city workers, Department of Transportation. All will be impacted by this, as well as your average citizens in New York City that are faced with the oppression of their local government, telling them that they can't work and earn a living unless they get the medical procedure he wants them to get. So please share this. Let's see if we can get this to 10,000. 10,000 viewers. Also, make sure you follow Right Side Broadcasting on all social media, on all social media platforms, Facebook, Twitter. Follow us on Getter as well. Make sure, if you want to stay in touch with us, check out our newsletter, rsbnetwork.com/newsletter. Sign up for our mailing list so we can keep in touch. You know, Big Tech may pull the plug on us for this event, even though it's been peaceful. They don't want people seeing this. They don't want this kind of coverage to go viral. They certainly don't. They want to cram down the authoritative sources. No, just watch MSNBC. They're totally telling the truth and not unhinged. They don't want to show you these other news networks. So sign up for our newsletter, rsvnetwork.com/newsletter. We will not spam your inbox. We promise you that. But we will keep in touch with you that way. Also, you can download the RSVN app. So we're at City Hall now. We've got into the shade. And we can show that there are thousands of people out here, guys. This is tremendous. This is huge. This is a huge gathering. And these aren't just any workers out here. These are NY's finest, the people that serve and protect. They keep the streets clean and safe. They rush into danger. All the people that want to cram this down on law enforcement and defund police also have private security on taxpayer dime. And just please make sure you follow us also on Getter. I can't stress that enough. Alternative social media, Getter. I'm also on Getter too. Search Magnificent. I think without the 813, if you just search without the 813, it'll pop up. I also have a YouTube channel. I mean, I do provide this kind of commentary. If you just search Magnificent, that should pop right up. I do live streams Monday through Friday, or at least I try to. I have a little one at home, so, you know, sometimes it's a little bit difficult, but I do try to do that. But if you are just tuning in, we are here at City Hall in Manhattan. We started over in Brooklyn at the Tech Center. Over there, we marched across the Brooklyn Bridge with tens of thousands of people. As you see, the guys, they're just pouring in from over the Brooklyn Bridge, and they're standing here at City Hall in favor of their freedom against mandates. That's what it is. The workers against mandates. Workers from all backgrounds. Started at about 11:30, and we're at City Hall, and they're demanding action. They want to see these mandates abolished. They want to see it go away. Lots of people. Again, this is everybody out here. You see the American flags. You see the Gadsden flag. Lots of shirts and hats and signs. Now, from what I can see so far, I don't know that there's any speakers. I don't see any platforms of which people would be speaking. But this is so massive. There's a chance over there. We're gonna head away from here. We just wanted to momentarily catch our breath and get a lay for the land. But we're gonna head over to where it appears there to be some more action. There seems to be some more chanting. Oh, sorry, we're good. So we're marching through here. So we're gonna head over towards where those flags were. I guess we're just kind of walking around here. So there's some kind of barrier here that's keeping us from going straight through. We're going to try to go around. And we'll see if we can get a opportunity to interview a mayoral candidate, as well as Christopher Wright, conservative in New York. Also, there's a sign here. What does it say? Communism. Communism is here. No lies detected there. It's here. I mean, it's, I don't know how people can still pretend like this isn't happening. People are standing up against it. I mean, guys, I just have to believe that there's at least a million of 8 million in the city. There has to be at least a million that's opposed to Blasio's mandates. So I'm not exactly sure what's going on up here in the front. But it appears there's something. Those people are trying to move, maneuver over that way. I can't tell if they're... Yeah, here's someone next weekend up there, guys. So we're going to try to get you coverage of that if we can get close enough. Personally witnessed or suffered from one yourself. I wasn't on the job, but I'm old enough to remember the proclaim general safety to air quality in the vicinity of Ground Zero at downtown Manhattan in the weeks that followed 9/11. Into this ultimatum.